Cutting it a little close, Lieutenant.
Majdanek. Partisans. Murder?
This is what you want to send?
Yes, the people need to hear this.
They need your words to inspire them, not fill them with despair. Don't you see how dangerous this is to the war effort?
What is dangerous is pretending none of it happened.
Those words will not leave this room.
You cannot hide the truth forever.
You are not thinking straight. A change of perspective will do you good. Report to Colonel Saitov and the 8th Guards.
You're assigning me to a penal battalion? This is a death sentence.
Go tell their story, Lieutenant. While you still can.
Comrades, the rest of the Red Army is moving on to the Oder River and Germany. We have the privilege of clearing the fascist vermin from the city, but they have burrowed deep. We have to breach the outer redoubts and then fight our way through the city and onto the fortress. However, we cannot risk bringing armor into range until we've eliminated the anti-tank weapons on the walls. We will have some air support providing reconnaissance while we punch through the wall. We'll then exploit the breach with armor and infantry. Once we're inside the outer defenses, we will push through the city, securing the outposts in the square and at the town hall. Then, finally, we will corner the rats at the citadel.
Our first task is to breach these outer walls and capture some territory inside Poznan. Expect heavy defenses from the Poznan wall, and watch out for attacks from the redoubts on your flanks.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Order displaced.
Taking small arms fire!
Some of the forward troops have spotted some places where the wall looks to be in bad condition.
Bring in the ISU-152 from reserves. Something that heavy may be able to topple the wall and roll through.
It's no. Soviet HQ now includes a field hospital, but only for those who are seriously wounded. more conscripts at our disposal. Our tank will soon have a heavy machine.
KVD officers have departed.
Command buildings we're targeting is where they're holding a number of prisoners of war.
How many men are we talking about?
I'm not entirely sure, sir, but reports suggest it could be 20 or 30 soldiers.
Troops, your orders are now to capture those buildings. If you can, get inside and look for our comrades. Colonel General Kolbakshi, did you hear that? We may have POWs in one of those command buildings, so capture them. Don't destroy them! We heard, General Chukov.
Soldiers ready. Forward! March!
Flamethrower inside. Yes, comrade.
Track relocating. General Chukov, we are approaching the city wall over here on the east flank. new SU-85 to deploy.
There's another howitzer somewhere in this city, and it's selling the hell out of us.
Thank you. ready for anything.
Ignore the holes in your boots. Go!
Reconnaissance mission in progress.
Da-da! Launch a light artillery barrage.
Tank destroyer ready. Falling into enemy hands.
comrades. We are progressing too slowly. We must push harder to capture Poznan, and soon. We will not be given infinite resources to accomplish this. Resources are required elsewhere.
Reconnaissance mission in the air. Has been lost in the defense of the Rodina.
They are not Strafniki inside now. I have them ready for
both squares have been secured, sir.
Excellent work.
Time
to take on our final objective, the citadel to the 5, ready. Off-track has monitors.
We are ready to kill it or blow it.
I assume we are ready to bring another captain in. Not too many enemies.
We're locating SU-85.
We have a new SU-85 to deploy. T-34 ready for combat.
We move!
You need to be guns.
That's the point.
T-34, crewed, loaded, and ready.
SU-85 on the way!
Engineer standing by. Load the half-track.
IL-2 reconnaissance mission underway. Standing by.
You have a move. I have the men ready.
T-34 under attack.
Not what you have.
Heavy assault gun. Report secure.
Ignore the holes in your boots. Go.
IL-2 overflight in progress.
Yes, Conrad. Mortar displacing.
You needed fire support?
Army airborne.
Target. Enemy close air support is available.
On our way. Heroes are not born, comrades.
We're into the courtyard!
This is Generalmajor Matern. We surrender.
get the job done.
In progress.
Making attack run.
I assume we have the fortress.